Ohio villagers, welcome back to another video. I'm Leonidas.
And I'm Kai.
And, you know, guys, thank you for the support lately. I know I haven't been on too much because I've been absent. But Kai has been doing an amazing job by himself. I've been helping him in the background. And together, all of us, we're trying to reach a 500 sub goal. And, you know, I'm enjoying this journey so far with you guys. You guys are important to us. You guys make us who we are. But, you know, today we'll be talking about a raid that drops today at 1 a.m.
1 a.m. Eastern. Again, guys, thank you so much for the support. Oh, it's actually insane. I'm so happy. To all you guys that have been with us since the beginning, thank you, thank you, thank you. But with that, let's get right into the news. So we are getting a new raid. It's going to be a light raid, so it's only going to be a few days. I'm speculating right after the raid, we should be getting something new. The raid festival that we're supposed to get for the 5-year anniversary. We should be getting that now. So that's going to be awesome. It should be, if I'm not mistaken, I'll confirm with you guys in the pinned comment. It should be double Zenny and double TP, which is going to be great for you guys who are grinding for TP, trying to get some new stuff.
So, especially for new players.
Especially for new players, yes. But this will be after this one, hopefully. It should be after the 4th. But with that, guys, let's get right into it. So we're going to be fighting Burori. We're going to be fighting Burori, yes. And so it starts at 1 a.m. Eastern, Tuesday, obviously. Right now, when you guys are seeing this, it should be going on about 2 hours from now. We're going to be on the Glacier stage, blah, blah, blah. You know where the raid thing is. If you guys don't know that, I'll let y'all know in the pinned comment as well. So just for participating, you get 50 TP medals. That's reasonable. I feel like that's pretty good, right?
Yeah.
And then every milestone you hit, 5,000, 15,000, 30,000, 50,000, and then lastly 100,000, you'll get 50 TP medals each stage there. Now,
and it's not hard to do, guys. Sorry I cut you off, but it's not hard to get those damage in. You know, just it's really easy.
No, yeah. And if you guys would like a guide, let us know in the comment section below as well. But I wanted to mention a couple things of importance, I think. So if you guys don't have the Santa costume and the gloves and boots, you can get that here. That one's pretty cool. I mean, we both have it, me and Leonidas, but it's still cool for new players again. And then I also wanted to mention Zaduya. Zaduya is Kid Goku's Super Soul. And it's so annoying because you're able to just grab and it does XXL damage boost. It's insane.
Imagine if Buhan had that. Oh my gosh. Oh,
don't even say that. So this is Kid Goku's Super Soul, guys. And it's I mean, you can definitely cheese with it for sure. Moving forward, though, you get Kakunsa's set. So it'll be the mask, the wig, and the tail. Personally, I'm not a big fan of Kakunsa and Rosie Ribrian. You know, I love Ribrian, actually. But Kakunsa and Rosie, you know, they don't really mean that much to me. But if you do enjoy those characters, you can now dress up like them. But yeah, so we're getting her mask, wig, and tail. And then this one, Leonidas, I want you to kind of go on this. Broly's battle suit with restraint. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I am not that bright. But we do not have it with the restraint currently in the game. What do you think about us getting this outfit, Leonidas?
So, yeah, like Kai said, we're not too sure if it's in the game or not. But if not, it would be really cool to get this outfit. You know, I would wear it. I'm definitely going to wear it when I get it. And it's going to be amazing to get it. And then, and then down the list, you know, we get Santa's costumes. So, you know, for people who are getting ready for Christmas, you could dress up as Santa Claus. Woot woot. Or Mrs. Claus for those who are females. And then, you know, after that, getting the Broly's battle suit, the next milestone is 50,000 damage. You know, that's where you get the Santa's outfit and stuff. And you also get Kid Goku's Power Soul Extend Super Soul. Basically, those of you who use power pull moves, it's just boosted. And then after that, you know, at 100,000 damage, you get the street name Avenger plus 50 TP medals. Every milestone you hit, you get 50 TP medals, so that's a lot of TP medals, guys. Don't miss out.
Oh, yeah, for sure. And I just wanted to touch on this really quick. We are getting a new illustration as well at the 30,000 milestone for Kefla. So, guys, don't miss out on the raids. I think that everyone that plays Xenoverse should check out these raids because you do get a significant amount of TP medals. And again, since this is a light raid, It's going to be only a few days, so don't miss out on this. It does end on the 4th of November, which presumably the 4th is when we should be getting some hot stuff for the DLC. So let's stay tuned for that, guys. With that, though, I'm Kai.
I'm Leonidas. Peace.